Dave Johnson here. I see you.
I swear I know him.
I see your little feet. I'm gonna cut off your hair and put it on your feet and eat your little hair. What? Oh, and feet.
Oh, I like this guy.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worth it.
Thank you.
Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Go ahead and grab another one. Yeah. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Go ahead and grab another one.
Thank you.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.